Hello and welcome back. Let's learn about the filter function in Microsoft Excel. We know how to use the filter and the advanced filter. So we begin by writing now equal to filter, and we can select this filter here. We need to define the array. So array will be this data, which consists of region, sales rep, product, and units sold. Now we need to, let us say, find out how many CPUs were sold, so, or laptops. So we would select this range here and write equal to, we would click on this laptop here to filter for laptop, and if nothing was found, if empty, then we will write two quotes and close the bracket and press enter. And as you can see, the data has been quickly and easily filtered, and in this manner we can analyze data using a single criteria. What if we wanted to find out the sale of laptop and the region should be West? So we would go here, going to clear this now. So we would again write equal to filter, in parentheses we will select our array, we'll write comma, and in brackets let us say we want to do it by product, so this will be our range, and that will be assigned the value G2, parentheses closed. And for the and, we will write a star, and we will select, for example, the region, and its value will be this one, West. We'll close the brackets. Here, I need to open the bracket. And in case nothing is found, then we want to place a blank. And brackets close and press enter. And there you see we have analyzed the data using two criteria. Now, is there a simpler way of doing this? Yes, you can do it in a simple manner also. So we'll just clear this data here, and we can again write our function filter. This will be our data range. Comma, and we'll open the brackets to include, let us say we want to find product, that will be assigned the value in quotes laptop, so we can write that also. Okay, we need not select a cell. And if we want to find the region also, then we just select the region and we place that in parentheses after a star. So I need to place a bracket here or parenthesis, and then assign, for example, I'm looking for something in the Western region, close the brackets, and if nothing is found, I want to place a blank, so two quotes and press enter. And there the data has been found. So you can use filter function with single criteria, multiple criteria too. I hope you found this interesting and useful. Thanks for watching.